Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today, actually, I wanted to make this Drunk Noel's review video, but actually, I just got back home from my high school reunion, and it is already like 10 p.m. in my time zone right now. So instead, I will try to do another summon for Vashi. Yes, I haven't gotten my Vashi yet, so I want to get her. I will try like maybe around 10 or 20 summons. Hopefully I can get her before 10, because last time already spent like more than 50 pulls trying to get her but didn't get her. So hopefully I can get her. Well, you know, after trying the new guild raid this season, her leader skill is actually pretty good for a guild raid, yeah. For the Mono Thunder squad, actually without the mitigation from water enemy, still can do pretty good. Yeah, I've been using Crash Belt's leader skill for the guild raid, and so far it's good. Yeah, I can solo the boss like from full until death. But yeah, I think she's going to be good for the guild raid for Mono Thunder squad. So let's try to get her. Hopefully. Okay. That was a double connecting troll. Normally, if I get double connecting, I will get the character that I don't have yet, which is supposed to be Vashi. Come on, Vashi! Another double connecting. Will it Vashi? Mizodorte. Tarpul. Vashi. You know, last time I tried to get Drunwell and it was so lucky. Under 7 pull, Drunwell. Divine Wolf. Okay. That's Anima. That Divine Wolf. Come on, Vashi. Janice. She's going to be useful for a Monolith Vortex Arena. Okay. I think this one is going to be Vashi. That double connecting, maybe? Yes! Finally! Did you see that, Milko? Huh, okay. Lord! Okay. I don't mind, any type will do. Okay. Whew. 5 pulls. So 58 pulls in total to get her. Okay, still. Okay, at least finally I got her. Okay, that's nice. What a relief. Okay. Whew. That's nice. Finally, yes. Okay, so I think that's all. Tomorrow morning, it's going to be quite busy too, because on the other game, it is the last day for the ranking event. And yeah, hopefully I can make Drunwell's review video by tomorrow morning if possible. If not, maybe afternoon. Okay, so I think that's all for now guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Best of luck for your rare summon, Ushi Gaming Channel Global Punch.